Elena, corrections today for pronunciation. Vivimos en el mismo hogar. We live in the same home. We live in the same home. And comportamiento, behavior. Behavior. Okay, some vocab we had vecinos, neighbors. Neighbors, los vecinos están vigilando los pisos vacíos. The neighbors are watching the empty flats. The neighbors are watching the empty flats. And herencia, compramos el piso con el dinero de la herencia. We bought the flat with money from the inheritance. We bought the flat with money from the inheritance. And other vocab. En los pueblos pequeños no hay tanta masificación. In small towns, there aren't as many crowds. There aren't as many crowds, or it isn't as crowded. It isn't as crowded. And significado is the meaning. The meaning. So you could say, ¿qué significa erai? What does erai mean? What does erai mean? Or, ¿sabes lo que digo? You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Okay, a bit of grammar. Es probable que vayamos a Alcocebir. Alcocebir. We'll probably go to Alcocebir. Or we will probably go to Alcocebir. And ¿tenemos planes o hemos planificado ir a la costa? We have planned to go to the coast. We have planned to go to the coast. Or we are planning to go on holiday, for example. We are planning to go on holiday. And the last, gajes del oficio. Hazards of the trade, or hazard of the trade.